Today is Friday, June 11th. I'm Nicola Kenny.
I'm Brandon Moy.
And I'm Michael Albrecht. Today we are following a day one schedule.
Attention all sophomores, juniors, and seniors. All school-issued locks that were used last year must be returned to the AP office before the end of this year.
Attention seniors! Graduation is right around the corner. Please see Ms. Gadis in the AP office to let her know the correct pronunciation of your name for graduation.
Libraries collecting calculators and senior tablets. It is important for seniors to clear their records for graduation. The library is open from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m.
Today is Positive's first annual Culture Fest. The students are very excited to show off their cultural attire, food, and activities. If you are around and can stop in, we will take you on a trip around the world and visit 6 different continents. There will be a setup on the field behind the tennis courts from 3:30 to 5 p.m.
Any boys interested in playing volleyball next season must join the Volleyball Google Classroom if they are not a part of it. All information will be posted on there. There will be no sign-up meeting. The season will begin on August 30th.
And that's the news for today. Signing off for one last time, I'm Nicola Kenny.
I'm Brandon Moy.
And I'm Michael Albrecht. Have a wonderful day, Division.
And dare to be great. High School Musical. Who says we have to let it go? It's the best part we've ever known. Step into the future, but hold on to High School Musical. Let's celebrate where we come from. The friends who've been there all along, just like a High School Musical. Ta-da!